Hello, my name is Dawn Faust, and I am here to tell you about the Space Coast Cancer Foundation. The Space Coast Cancer Foundation is a 501(c) that was established in May of 2006. The mission of the foundation is to assist actively treated cancer patients and their caregivers in our community with the financial and emotional demands that are associated with the diagnosis of cancer and the treatment of cancer. We provide patient transportation, direct financial assistance to help pay for pain medication, anti-nausea medication, and other support needs of cancer patients. We provide funding for educational seminars, survivorship events, and 6 monthly cancer support groups. We also assist patients without insurance by contacting pharmaceutical companies for free chemotherapy for those patients that are eligible and qualify. In addition to assisting cancer patients and their caregivers, the local board of directors supports local oncology education and research. The foundation has available educational scholarships for the oncology nurses at area hospitals. This enables oncology nurses employed at local hospitals to receive financial reimbursement for the expense of going to courses to maintain their oncology and chemotherapy certification. Space Coast Cancer Foundation also funds an annual scholarship for a BCC nursing student interested in pursuing oncology nursing. The assistance of Space Coast Cancer Foundation is available to any cancer patient in Brevard County that is actively in treatment. 100% of the foundation's financial assistance stays here in Brevard County and helps local cancer patients. There is a small application process to complete in order to receive foundation assistance. The foundation is guided by a board of directors of local business leaders and meets every other month to conduct foundation activities. The funding of the foundation comes from the generous support of the local community, cancer survivors, memorial endowments, and events put on and for the foundation. Some of the annual events include the Daffodil Gala and the Pink Ribbon Walk at Port Canaveral. It is very gratifying to be able to assist cancer patients in their many needs at a very difficult juncture in their lives. Many who are helped, just like me, go on to volunteer and raise funds for other cancer patients. It is a great way to pay it forward or to pay it back. However you want to look at it, the Space Coast Cancer Foundation is doing good work in Brevard County.